once it goes over, then you can start shaping. Rough forge, well, all forge basically. Now it's into grinding, and we can have a beer. everybody. This is the project for today. Simple little bottle opener. Touch mark, looking sexy as ever. Very simple, 5/16 mild steel, a 1-inch width, 5/16 thickness. Obviously you saw what I did, punch the hole, drift it out so it fits over a bottle. That's important. Then when you drift it, you can shape it. Then you punch the lip, and that could make a bottle opener right there. Everything else is just cosmetics, essentially. I like to add a little curve to it, so you can always pick it up real easily. And then a little curve on the end, because why not? And as you can see, it'll easily crack a beer. I won't crack this because it's probably 10 years old. Well, thank you everyone for watching. Have a great day.